I will tell you table lamp, how to make the table lamp. First you take polygon cylinder, and after you go to channel box layer editor. In there, polygon cylinder, you will find height, subdivision axis, subdivision height, subdivision caps. You increase the subdivision height numbers 9. Take another cylinder also, polygon cylinder, take one another polygon cylinder. After you go to layer editor and open it, polygon cylinder attributes, radius, height, subdivision axis, subdivision height, subdivision caps. In subdivision caps, you increase 0.6 and subdivision height 3. Select one edge of this polygon cylinder and all edges will be select in double click. You double click on one edge, whole edges will be in one row will be select, and you give the proper shape, scale it and large it, and shape you want to give the stand of the lamp, give it. Take another polygon cylinder once again and go to layer editor. You increase the subdivision height 4. Take one sphere also, polygon sphere also take, and press spacebar or see the 4 view. Come to the front view, click on the front view, and sphere, cut the half sphere and select, right click and come on the vertex and write all bottom row, select and little bit scale it, make the shape of mouth of the lamp. Select all objects and go to mesh combine mode. Go to mesh combine and your all lamps, table lamps part will be combined. And after you again go to menu, go to mesh smooth.